I wonder why goats have those rectangular pupils.
So this all has to do with goat survival. Goats are grazing animals, which means to survive, they just gotta spot a predator if it's coming and run away if it starts approaching them. That pupil helps them do both of those things pretty well. First, it gives them a nice wide panoramic field of view, right? So to us, a scene might look like this, but to a goat, just because they have that rectangular pupil, it looks like this. They can see much wider and spot a predator coming from nearly any direction, which is super helpful. It also gives them a much clearer image of what's in front of them and what's behind them, which is helpful for when they're running away, right? They can spot like a rock or a crack or a bump in the grass, be able to step over it and avoid it and just be more sure-footed and confident when fleeing from predators. So that's basically it. That weird little rectangular shaped pupil when it comes to goat survival is actually a pretty big help.
Oh, that's why.
Tell us what you're wondering in the comments. We'll answer one next week.